The ERS Sound will monitor peak and average sound levels and are ideal for indoor places where sound is important. Target applications for this device include hospitals, libraries, classrooms, airports, and offices. The device comes with two 3.6 AA batteries with a 2-year battery life, has an operating range of 0 to 40 degrees Celsius, and an average value of 35 to 70 decibel sound pressure levels. Included in the box is your sound sensor, double-sided tape, and AA batteries. Like with all of our devices, you simply scan the QR code to begin using the device on any IoT platform. Data types for this device include sound, peak and average, temperature, humidity, motion, and light. The device has a length and width of 86 millimeters, a depth of 27 millimeters, and weighs approximately 60 grams. To power on your device, simply insert the AA batteries. First, start by removing your back cover using a flathead screwdriver or any tool. Next, insert your two batteries, noting the direction of your plus and minus sign. When done, return your cover, making sure you hear a snap, and your device is ready for use. Mount the back panel on the ceiling using some of the 6 mounting holes. It may also be mounted using double-sided tape. Once mounted, attach the sensor part to the back panel. Your device is pre-programmed to work on any platform. All you need to do is simply scan it and use it. myDevices provides hundreds of pre-programmed sensors for manufacturers all over the world. To learn more, visit our website. And to see more videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel.